Tegos play the one drive. What subsidiary we fought a diesel truck? Okay, now we'll read that out. Yep, we'll be charging Yale. So.
If you have a rusty old car and you need some oil, use the Extra Virgin Car Oil. Available anywhere in the desert. It is smooth, like your sexy girl's voice. It is the best lube for your car. Extra Virgin Car Oil. Buy it or find it somewhere. Good for two-stroke engines also.
We got for some oil. Oh. There's some. From oil before anyway. Okay. Maybe we're gonna find something. Yeah, we have some more oil.
Need a gun? Afraid to use a real one? Try our Mighty Stick BB gun. It's the strongest of the BB guns, reported to kill even mutated snowmen. Might be good against rabbits too. Be sure to keep a lot of ammo on yourself. Mighty Stick BB gun, the best BB gun around.
Yeah, why is my up here still getting back? I know I'm just not a trailer. Like, I have to be better than a trailer. Take so on all space. Okay, just now. Maybe I got. Okay, that's.
accepts the new event.
Got a Farsi 22 and Promise Special and this should get out for yesterday. Yeah, probably that.
Shopping today when I realized all of my favorite shops burned down a while ago. I was hungry and I thought to myself, wow, I need a Vegemite sandwich. Then I realized I'm not in Australia. Oh well, back to eating some bugs. Bye my friends, lots of hugs.
Oil.
shepherd my brain.
My beggar.
Just trying to be your friend. Stay still. Don't be afraid. I'm just trying to rip off your face and use it as my own. Don't be afraid. I'm just trying to rip off your face and use it as my own.
Neon Synth Radio.
Trying to be your friend. Stay still.
Have a neon day, my friends. I don't know why, but today I'm just in a good mood. Maybe because of you guys, although I'm not really sure how many of you are listening. Seriously, how many of you are still alive? If someone is out there, please call us. Please. I've heard that the Steve Max Radio receives a lot of callers. We want to beat them if we can. So please hurry up. Where's this caller? Hello, sir. How are you doing?
Hey, I'm Shane from Steel. Don't run. Everyone has to die sometimes. Why not now? My legs are not so good, so please stop. I want to take a look at you.
My brain is much more friendly than yours. You rockers are so aggressive. Whatever, by now, you little moron.
I'm going to get you.
I don't care about Steel Pants. FM 98.4.
With this toy from MK Store. Who's next then? Oh. Dying. Oh, he just died. Oh, well. Top of the move. jail. There we go. Put a chair. Perfect. He's actually put in a chair. I gotta empty that tray.
Of pumpkins and other weird things popping up everywhere, which in fact led scientists to believe that this is.
Now we got two shop one.
As you may all know, sadly,
Stan knows.
We don't really know what year it is. Really? The time looks strange and no one remembers. But these pumpkins now give us a clue, at least about what season it is now. Why, you know, the old season. What was its name again?
The barrel.
And you get out there and get out. This is those
people. Some days, so. Okay.
The old car and you need some oil, use the extra virtual car oil, available anywhere in the desert. It is smooth like your sexy girl's voice. It is the best lube for your car. Extra virtual car oil. Buy it or find it somewhere. Good for two-stroke engines also. Synth Radio, FM 9.4.
Chuck Rayer.
Yeah? Are you also sad so that more than 90% of the population died, including women?
I guess so. Power.
Do you miss your wife?
No.
We introduce the Rubber Wife 2000.
Whoa, it looks exactly like my wife did.
Of course it does.
That's an arc, this is just them up
around. It feels like my old wife did.
Of course it does. Rubber Wife 2000 coming in stores near you. Do you have any stores near you? No? Well, you can order one through the phone also. Rubber Wife 2000. Watch out for the cacti.
Yep, watch out the cacti.
This is fun. Run, little squirrel, run!
Sexy, you know.
Don't forget to press B to poop out of your sexy nasty ass. Sorry guys, I didn't want to talk about pooping. No, pooping is gross. I wanted to talk about pooping in foreign places. You know, pooping at your girlfriend's house, pooping at your grandpa's house.
Why not now?
Seriously, who's your grandpa these days? Speaking about pooping, do girls really not poop? I mean, I don't really care that
pooping is some water in there.
You know, but, you know, I cannot really talk about this maybe in the future.
That's so cool, you guys.
Ron, everyone has to die sometimes. Why not now?
Okay, sorry, Jennifer. Stop. Okay, that song.
Waiter, you can just take your wire for now.
Run. Everyone has to die sometimes. Why not now?
Oh, come over here and have this one out of the bed.
Drive.
One leg.
Okay, drop this. What the? Damn! Why are you so super heavy? Oh god, he's possessed now. What the fuck? Your layer. With their paths. Not bad.
As you may all know,
nice so far.
Anyways, watch out all of you out there on the roads. I already started collecting. I
Yeah, I found one buck price at 22. Is it diesel? Yes, it is. So, on PS5, on the price at 22 price badge, it says for free. Yeah, probably a purchase, you say. It's something wrong, it says. Maybe it's been... not working anymore. Here we go. I want a diesel. That's all this I should have. Shipwreck pass.
This is Neon Synth Radio, FM 98.4. You know, last night I was out shopping, and it was easy because the shop was abandoned. And I bought myself some new pants. No, not steel ones, but tight, hot ones. And they are hot, my man. They make my butt look like shiny, healthy, round apples, you know. Hey, you steel pants guy, bite me. Jennifer, will you stop looking at my ass, please, and play the next song? Coming up.
Don't move. I am coming. I am coming.
Please. What the heck is yours?
Have a neon day, my friends. I don't know why, but today I'm just in a good
mood. One leg here. One leg there. There's going to be blood.
You are still alive.
Everywhere.
If someone is out there, please call us. Please. I've heard that the Steel Pants Radio receives a lot more callers, and we want to beat them if we can. So please hurry up. Oh, what is this, a caller? Hello, sir, how are you doing?
Hey, I'm Shane from Steel Pants. You know, I had it with you guys always mocking us. Please cut it out, okay?
I'm Shane too. Why do you pick the same name as me? How unoriginal.
Shut up, you little pansy. We'll find you and get you.
To rip off your face and use it as my own. Go over here.
Took your damn bike.
Hurt a bit. This one hurt a bit. Don't be a.
It was me. Like to fucking kill him. Best trick. Now we got some diesel. Go. Fucking tumble, yes. Huh. That's cool.
Neon Synth Radio.
Have a wonderful day, my friends. I forgot to tell you before that only girls and boys with sexy bodies can listen to this radio station. If you're an ugly person without style, please turn off the radio now, okay? That being said, I mean ugly people. I saw a few really, really ugly people today. I mean, they had wheels instead of legs, and they said all kinds of nasty stuff about me. I had to run like hell. One of them followed me here to the studio. Seriously, what are those things? Not exactly sexy, my man, not at all. And speaking of not exactly sexy, why do people with trash bodies go to the beach? I mean, why would you want to show your veiny, ugly legs and fat bellies? This is just nasty. Please work out, eat healthy, and look good. Maybe then you will have a sexy ass like I do. Neon Sexy Radio. You have to look good by listening to us. If not, then look like a tree and get out of here.
Because it takes fucking foreheads to kill a dead NPC. And it's like a WAP 6-1 shot. We just don't mean to revolve. One more. It's getting our new Swiss. Another shipwreck?
Shane on, back of this cold ball, my friends. This is Shane, who is not perfect.
whale sound. Oh, damn it! Oh, you can see that. I heard that whale sound.
If you have a rusty old car and you need some oil, use the extra virgin car oil. Available anywhere in the desert. It is smooth, like your sexy
oil.
It is the best lube for your car. Extra virgin car oil. Buy it or find it somewhere. Good for two-stroke engines also.
You can see that your foot almost got stuck in it. Crash. It would cut. What up, M? You're so lucky if I could catch you. And the crack, it stuck. We didn't hijack the UFO. This. Where's diesel? Well, if it falls out of my ass, it's good because my ass is sexy, you know. Don't forget to press B to move out of your sexy nasty. Oh, this is male.
Sorry,
yes, this is male. Okay, it's still heavy. There are no secrets to ship with. But plus you can find a lot of bales. Diesel hunt.
Okay, next song. Neon Sound Radio, the radio where even pooping is sexy. FM 98.4.
I'm gonna set 600 meters of diesel. It's a bad diesel. Has a wackier diesel. Okay, you don't want to attack me, you just run away from me. Okay, gotta find that oil.
Rabbits too, be sure to keep a lot of ammo on yourself. Mighty Stick BB Gun, the best BB gun around.
Oh, my God.
come over here and help this one hurt a bit.
Stay. Why, dude, you're gonna try to kill me, I'd stay.
This is funny.
See, you just little start laughing.
Please, I am just hungry.
I saw another one.
One leg here, one leg there.
There's going
to be blood everywhere. Come back. I need you.
Three bass of peoples. This murder.
I'm going to get you.
Hey, right.
Come back here.
Frigier. I don't know why you want to kill me. There's food in the fridge.
I'm going to get you.
I don't want to end you.
Come over here and help this one hurt a bit. Don't be afraid. I'm just trying to rip off your face and use it as my own. I'm going to get you.
Oh, my favorite hat and you.
Don't run. Everyone has to die sometimes. Why not now?
He just said last words. Are you on this way, asshole? Yeah. See, the ones that should kill you to happen. I never tried one. Oh, gum. What can you stay with me? Okay. This could take a lot. Let me find some food. Get her charged quick. The effects need to wrap it. Now it's no longer insecure. Okay. Okay, can we still be hell? Another one. Oh, old car. This is a car. Red. All my health were restored. That a good sweep, huh? Cause I'm sad. So, guess we're going to continue our journey.
Some bugs. Bye, my friends. Lots of hugs.
Wow. am.
I am so hungry. I'm so hungry.
With our new powerful product, cleaning and making your car shiny is as easy as a breeze. It protects from rain, acid rain, volcanic ashes, atomic ashes. Hell, it even protects against terrorism. Jizz on it. If there is something wrong with it, just jizz on it.
I her earbuds die.
Ah, so there you are, little fella.
Come
over here and have this one hurt a bit. Just stop.
I am coming.
I am coming.
This fashion. It's gonna kill him. Oh god!
oh my god,
you see us.
This one hurt a bit.
Aha. Damn. Yoink.
In a good mood, maybe because of you guys, although I'm not really sure how many of you are listening. Seriously, how many of you are still alive? If someone is out there, please call us. Please.
Yeah, I'm just super
I've heard
be
that
careful.
The Steel Pants Radio receives a lot more callers, and we want to beat them if we can. So please hurry up. Oh, what is this, a caller? Hello, sir, how are you doing?
Hey, I'm Shane from Steel Pants. You know, I had it with you guys always mocking us. Please cut it out, okay?
I'm Shane too. Why do you pick the same name as me? How unoriginal.
Shut up, you little pansy, or I find you and beat you to a pulp.
See, this is why our radio is much more friendly than yours. You rockers are so aggressive. How rude.
Whatever, bye now, you little moron.
Nyan Synth Radio. We don't care about Steel Pants. FM 98.4.
So how are we going to place? Come on! Oh, well, crap, we're broken. Boy, we get another one. We don't need to worry. We get another one. my face. I hold R and press F. Oil barrel. We're gonna detach a trailer. There we go. Church is detached. Let's make my FPS better.
Neon Synth Radio. Have a wonderful day, my friends. I forgot to tell you before that only girls and boys with sexy bodies can listen to this radio station. If you're an ugly person without style, please turn off the radio now, okay? That being said, I mean ugly people. I saw a few really, really ugly people today.
Now
I mean, they had wheels instead of legs, and they said all kinds of nasty stuff about me.
Oil.
I had to run like hell. One of them followed me here to the studio. Seriously, what are those things? Not exactly sexy, my man, not at all. And speaking of not exactly sexy, why do people with trash bodies go to the beach? I mean, why would you want to show your veiny, ugly legs and fat bellies?
Goodbye.
This is just nasty. Please work out, eat healthy, and do...
Make more spam. We did pass. So I get Say before and after. Well, 300 free kilometers. We are. Yes. Well, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and notifications. It's just you're never gonna miss a new fail. So bye.